Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up?
Captain, which plane should I use?
The only one we got, buddy.
War Dog Launch.
War Dog Launch. Oh, this is a great talk.
Give us a break, will he?
He's relying on us, First Lieutenant Chopper. Hey, congratulations on your promotion, by the way.
Oh, just got edge.
That's weird. I don't feel any better.
Hey, you two. What's your current position?
300 miles south of you.
Roger.
Damaged, but the damage is light.
Transmitting aircraft. State your assignment and current status.
Oh, cutscene time.
Finally, a response. This is the Ocean Air Force transport plane Mother Goose 1. We're flying to the neutral country of North. We have the transmitter set to minimum power. Please come in closer so we can hear.
It's a trap.
I think this is you on our radar. Can you see us? We'd like you to guide us to a safe passage corridor through the AA defenses. We're on a top-secret mission, and are not transmitting a valid friendly ID signal to the ground-based automatic defense systems. As a result, a friendly surface-to-air missile was mistakenly fired at us. We narrowly avoided a direct hit, but our radar system was destroyed, and we can't fly a safe path through the AA system.
Briefing. Guide the transport plane to the AA system's radar cover.
Just received multiple radar hits on an enemy formation closing on your position. First bad guys we've seen crossing the pond for a while. Warning alarms are going off like mad, but we're the only ones near enough to intercept them in time. Hold on, baby. We're coming to your rescue.
Understood.
Alright, I'm gonna go right this time. I did this mission the other day.
Please, can you see the
with an F-22.
Roger. Keep your eyes on it.
Like the intelligence said. The radio's picking up the enemy's voice. But these guys sound as beautiful as Thunderhead. Sweet as a rose, I tell you.
Don't let up just because it's a transport plane. If we take out this guy, they won't just give us a medal. They'll build a statue in our honor. This cargo's certainly worth that much.
Is that the enemy speaking? What are these guys talking about?
Don't worry about that. Your escort. We're completely defenseless.
Well, now, this is turning out to be a weird little race against the enemy.
Mother Goose 1, any problems on your end?
No problems, but we'd like to get out of this airspace ASAP.
Mother Goose 1, push to radio frequency 136 megahertz.
Roger, switching.
So right now I'm just using the radar to fly.
I never thought the skies of our own country could be so unfriendly. My plane's damaged, so I can't put undue stress on the airframe. As much as you can, try to fly in a straight line for me. Ocean Air Force fighter pilot, can you see us? Roger, please show us the way.
That's good.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, don't crash into the edge.
Thank goodness we have all of you with us. I'm
I'm blind as a bat here. I'm relying on you to lead me to safety. Everything's smooth on our end.
This is gonna be tough. We're gonna have to start turning here. I have to stop ruddering. A lot easier than what I did last time.
We'll be out of the AA defense system's coverage shortly.
Damn right.